One point at a time, we will win this game. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Side out on three. One, two, three.
Side out. Let's go. Come on.
The name of our team is Cape Fear Crush. We're the 16s national team for Cape Fear Volleyball.
They're considered the showcase team of the club.
For the most part, they have a ball in their hands 12 months of the year.
So this year we're a really strong team and we really come together.
I don't know what I would do if I didn't have my volleyball team.
This is our time, we got this.
Good job, way to put that down!
They are your typical 15 and 16 year old girl.
Like, we're all best friends. Sometimes I feel like my only friends are my volleyball team.
Just stay here with me and relax.
They can't see me like this, I just need to like pull myself together.
Because you're gonna go right back in right now. Okay, you gotta serve.
It's a lot of work, but it's definitely worth it.
You come together more as a family than you do an actual team.
Dealing with the parents is the toughest part of my job.
Look, they're all really good and they all love each other. It's a perfect storm.
He gets really into it sometimes too much.
They gotta toughen up.
This is the age where you're being looked at to be recruited. So niceness is out the door.
Yeah. Welcome to Atlanta where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming, and parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
I think we're all pretty excited about Big South this year.
When you walk around the town, all you see is volleyball players. Like, if you're not wearing spandex, you're like looked at weird.
Atlanta is going to be a breakthrough tournament, and that pressure can either make or break a player.
Big South tournament. That's all we look forward to all year. It's huge. Teams come from all over, like a few thousand teams there. It's crazy.
The tournament is one of the biggest tournaments in the country, and if we win, we are able to continue playing on. If we lose, our season's over. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums until forever comes.
You'll find us chasing the sun. They said this day wouldn't come, and we refuse to. We just need it. Put that one tournament behind us.
My workouts for school have actually already started. We have open gyms now, and that goes through all of the summer.
Oh yeah, Anna's going to prom. Anna's a junior, so she's showing us her progress and everything.
Next season, we're almost there.
Side out on three, one, two, three, side out!
Sun. I'm never down, lying here.